Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, it's Zoza Webby, and today we'll be working on more Psychonauts 2. Let's get into it. Alright, so micro collect these things first. I know I already did this in the last video, I get it. Woo! Oh yeah, I need to upgrade before I go in there. But yes, no, I know I did this in the last episode. I know. I get that. Alright, let's... power up to upgrade. Telekinesis. Ooh. I don't know. Oh, I have two. Oh, crap. That one. Yes. We'll go that one, and then we'll go fudge. Clairvoyance. Why not? Alright. Let's go. Let's go inside. Let's whip some ass. Let's do it.
Oh my god, look at the size of that kid's head! Get him to radiology, stat!
That's so mean! My head's not weird shaped or anything like that. What am I doing? I didn't realize I was actually playing. Yeah.
You saved another life, Dr. Potts.
Oh, please. I was just doing my job.
I heard that you was developed by your intern, Hollis Forsythe.
Oh, my intern? Yes, we did collaborate on that.
We'll jump for the win!
The patient will make a full recovery, Dr. Potts. All thanks to you.
Mm-hmm.
And your brilliant intern, Hollis Forsythe.
Why, yes. Always she has been a
helpful. It's a brain!
I like the look of this.
That's a lot of fun.
This has made amazing progress.
No! Jump! No! That way.
Oh,
eek!
Apologies. What? In fact, I was thinking of getting rid of her.
Okay, that was weird. Wait, is it that way? Yeah. Wow. She got brutal fast. Half a mind. This little guy has lost his mind, half of it anyways. If you can reunite it with the other half, you'll gain a whole brain of mental energy.
I've got half a mind to look for the other half. Something tells me it's not too far away.
Can I actually see it anyway? There it is. Ah, shoot, wrong button.
No. I can't believe some people prefer open casket funerals. Disgusting.
I'm gonna have to fight something, aren't I? I think I might avoid getting that for like a tiny bit. Just so I can get this stuff. Because I can see it, as soon as I get that, I'm going to be in for a world of shit. Oh, that's so cool! Okay. Are we going this way? Question mark. Memory vault. Some minds try to protect themselves by locking memories away in vaults. Chase them down and bust them open to reveal the repressed memories inside. Oh, Dr. Potts is the pits? Wait, it's the pits, yeah. Oh. Poor Hollis. Another grant is off the table for sure. I try to be nice, but
I went to school for medicine. How did I end up stressing about money management all day? Well, I just need to put those thoughts aside and focus on the children. Their safety is the most important thing. And it's not just because a lawsuit would bankrupt us right now. That casino mission would be good experience for them, but it's too risky. What if I let them go and the worst happens? I need to focus.
Oh, fuck.
One unfathomable fear at a time, Forsythe. If Hollis associated risk with something more positive than death, it would open her up to so many more missions.
It would.
Life experiences.
Cilantro, disgust, death, risk, delight. Oh. What's that one say? Socks with sandals. What the fuck am I connecting?
I should really use soap for cleaning my produce, especially the cilantro. It's the only way to kill germs. Interesting. But that's not going to help us go on with the sandwich. Fun to take risks. But what use is it? Take
risks,
but what use is it?
Risk equal delight.
Take risks, but what use is it? I think the only way to get Hollis to take us on a mission to a casino is to get him to associate risk with money. I just remembered how I definitely could not handle that stressful casino mission right now.
How the fuck do you get around that? Money. Need the other one over there. No! Fuck ya.
In the forest near
Alright, get over there. I fudged up. Heck yeah! Everyone hates socks and sandals. God damn. Proper funding. Eek! leave. Get out now! What is that?
Hey, Teach. What gives? I was in the middle of a sweet book up there.
You guess what, kids? You all did so well on your lesson. How about we give your new power a test drive out in the field?
You mean we're going on the mission? For real?
Isn't that dangerous? You know what they say, Sam. Nothing ventured, nothing brained.
I don't think that's what...
Let's roll.
She is so different. Oh God.
I'm so glad you changed your mind about the mission, Agent Forsythe. I was nervous about bringing the children, but if you feel that it's safe, then it must be.
It's crucial we find out what these delusionists are up to at the casino. With you handling tactical command, I'd say our probability of mission success has risen 35%.
I'll take those odds. Now, how long till we reach the Lady Leptopus?
We're almost there.
Agent Forsythe, how are you feeling?
Lucky.
She has a big head.
We're here.
That's terrifying.
We've secured a high roller suite to use as our base of operation.
That's horrible.
Now, children, you are not to leave the suite. Like most casinos, the Lady Lactopus has a strict no psychics policy.
Weak.
Rude.
Actually, I did eat one of those pickled onions.
Yes,
two more.
This is
Teacup. I have an ambition.
Those boys are missing right.
I'm approaching position one. After you've disabled the sign detectors and inhibitors, on your go ahead, I'll approach the reception desk and distract the clerks.
After they're distracted, I'll drop into the office and find the room number that belongs to this key. Just make sure to disable the main fan, because my position is close.
Rasputin, don't sneak up on me like that. Listen, do me a favor and run up to the jet, will you? I need my dowsing goggles. I left them on my seat, I think. You wanted to be on a mission. Now here's your first objective. Fetch my dowsing goggles.
Okay, but...
Hurry, our window of opportunity is closing.
All right, I'll be right back.
She's gonna like fuck me over, isn't she?
You don't need to explain, agents. You do your job.
I don't see any dousing goggles anywhere. I mean, to be fair, I have no idea what they look like. I've actually never even heard of them.